Hello guys, it's Hufifa here. Sorry for not uploading yesterday, and because of that I will do a double upload for you guys today. So today I got an Eye Man of the Match Charles Aranguiz play review. He's 5'7" with medium brackets, right footed with 4 star kick with 3 star skill moves. He got 79 pace, 76 shooting, 85 passing, 80 dribbling, 57 defending and 70 physical. He will cost you between 10 and 25k, and in four games he scored me 7 goals and got 3 assists. He is from Chile and he plays in Bayer Leverkusen in the Bundesliga, a very good league. So let's get into his in-game stats. His mental and physical stats are 82 attack positioning, 88 vision, 84 acceleration, 84 agility, 83 balance, 93 stamina. And his skill attributes are 86 ball control, 80 crossing, 85 long pass, 85 penalties, 87 short passing and 84 shot power. So this guy is well all-rounded, and his defending stats are actually not bad. So he is good at attacking and defensive. So yeah, this guy can play as a CDM, center mid and the right mid. He's right footed and his specialties are playmaker, and he have none of the traits. So this guy is an actual master at passing, just like Iniesta, just like Xavi, just like that. He's so good at passing, and his vision makes that very easy to pass. He got 88 vision, it's very good, and he got those crazy long passes. I will show you one later. He passed it to Chicharito with a great long pass, and Chicharito ends up scoring. So yeah, his long shot and shot power. His shot power were good in his in-game stats, but not his long shots. So they actually was crazy to see that he just can ping them in the goal. You will see later. One of the long shots was crazy. He just pings it right to the top corner. So his stamina is also pretty crazy. 93 stamina. He's never tired. He runs up and down the pitch. He's good at defending too. That makes it very good, because he's the box-to-box center midfielder who can attack and defend. His dribbling was incredible. The in-game dribbling stats, but his agility balance makes his dribbling very good. Also, his ball control was very high, so he had control of the ball. Like, when he gets the ball, he controls it very fast. His cons are his strength. He felt pretty weak. When defenders touch him, he get dispossessed of the ball very easy. But the nice thing about this guy, it's very hard for the defenders to push him off the ball, because they are never getting close to him because of his incredible dribbling. The other con is his inconsistent finishing. Sometimes he misses sitters, and other times he scores like screamers. So it's a very hit and miss with his finishing. But this guy, I really liked him. A very good center mid for the Bundesliga, and he will get a 7.7 out of 10 from me. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.